الرابع من أركان الإسلام صيام رمضان.
The fourth from the pillars of Islam is the fasting of the month of Ramadan.
الصيام ينقسم إلى قسمين.
The siyam, the fasting is of two types.
فرض ونفل.
Obligatory and voluntary.
من الفرض صيام رمضان.
From the one that is obligatory is the fasting of Ramadan.
يجب الصيام على كل مسلم.
It's a must for every Muslim to fast this month.
بالغ.
That has reached the age of maturity or puberty.
عاقل.
That is sane.
مستوطن غير مسافر.
One that is at home and not a person who is traveling.
قادر على الصيام غير عاجز لمرض أو لكبر سن.
Someone who has the ability to fast, not someone who is sick or reach a senior age.
لابد أن تخلو المرأة من الحيض والنفاس.
And the woman must not be on the menstrual cycle or the postnatal bleeding.
يمسك عن عن المفطرات من أذان الفجر إلى أذان المغرب والله أعلم.
A person stays away from that which will break their fast from the Adhan of Fajr until the Adhan of Maghrib.